that puzzle was a pain. Glad we're finally done with that. Keep climbing this tree. See what else we'll come across. Okay, probably need to go this way. Can I not wall jump up that? Well, that sucks. I missed that. Gotta let my stamina regen. There we go. Nope. There we go. Do I even need to be on that side? Can't I just go like this? There we go, that worked. Still $300 short. I don't think I can get up there yet, so. Anything else around here? Nope. You need to turn to the chicken, switch the worlds. Too far. Okay, that was different. Is there something down there? Okay, let's turn back into one. Nice. Another secret chest. Alright, back to the chicken. Evil demon pinatas. What happens when you get to zero? Took care of that one easy. I wonder why the last one didn't break. Oh, there must have been a shield on it that I didn't recognize. I don't even see those guys. Okay, well that answers my question about whether or not I'm able to throw the guys into the shadows or not. Guess I cannot. This really sucks. I guess I can grab them when they're real and then turn them into a shadow and throw them. That'll work. Alright, is that it? That one is a lot harder than the other fights. Okay. I thought this would be like the secret area. I guess that was the way I'm supposed to go. So before I go too far, I want to jump back down. See if there's anything down here. I don't think there is, though. Yeah, okay. Let's go through this again. And of course I got stuck. Probably enough trouble with it this time. I threw it. Last time, a little issue, but there we go. Thank you. right. Looks like I can't go down, so I'll go up first. I think we have the goat man coming. Yep. What insults do you have about my mother this time, Mr. Goat? I can double jump down. That's convenient. Thought I was gonna get the goat fly, whatever that is. But I guess that's coming up later. Does double jump take my stamina? Okay, it does not. That's good. $5,000 though, so I can buy that stun boost. Got the most expensive thing out of the way now. What have we got going on here? Oh, this is cool. This is gonna be tricky. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Flying demons now. These guys are way faster than they used to be able to. That stun boost really did help. Awesome. I gotta get this bomb out of the way. Check out the other way first. Good choice. Anything down here?
Nope.
Yeah, there's another little section down here that it looks like I missed. Where is that at? Looking at that gray area right there, where it looks like the map should be connected, but it's not. I don't know. I guess there's nothing there. Whoops, too soon. All the way to the bottom. There we go. Alright. Let's get the stamina region boost. That was cheap. There's 1,000 enemies over here. I don't like it so small. Most of them out of the way. At least I threw them back up to the top. Can't complain too much. That was kind of cheap. There's somebody else flapping around. There he is. I think that's the last guy. And there's a chest up there. Don't want to miss that. Another heart piece. Looks like we have another move coming up here. I wonder what this one's gonna be. Okay, that was weird. Go turn into a tease. Mega belly flop. All the way down the tree. There we go. Right. Are we in the Temple of War? Nope. Close. I've been here already. I'm not these. Oh yeah, I have. Okay. All right. You're still not in the temple? So it looks like that's the way I want to go. So I want to see what this other passageway leads to. Looks like another heart piece. Some weird cage thing. Oh, this is where... Okay, so we've been here already. But we have not been up here. Yeah, we have. Oh, that rain looks creepy. Okay. So I'm just backtracking now. At least I'm able to get above there.